Good evening, MTI fraternity. This is Adrico Leonard Otoblende Lima, live on MTV News Plating. As MTI prepares to have their general election this coming Friday, 3rd of September 2022, allow me take us to Katambla Vincent, the chairperson, electoral commissioner, MTI, and find out how far they have gone with the preparation. Thanks.
Yes, Chairperson Electoral Commission, MTI. How are you, sir?
Very fine, sir.
So maybe briefly, can we just get the program?
We are going to have actually our screening for attendance, but we are going to start with our attendance. We have the opening prayer, then we orient our staff, and we start entering in our candidates, and we shall score them according to the marks they have scored, the smartness and everything like that since yes.
So when is voting?
Voting is on 3rd September. Yes, and we shall have our opening our campaigns tomorrow. One day it will be something brief, not something very big, and thereafter we shall continue with our campaigns up to the voting day.
Okay.